Hey guys, so it's your girl Mitch here. I'm back on YouTube, so I will be doing my makeup while listening to my Mexican playlist. So this Mexican playlist, I usually be listening to it on like a daily base, such as when I'm doing my makeup, just like now, you know, while I'm doing chores at home, or I do like car rides. So let's get to it. Okay, so this first song is called Y Cambió Mi Suerte by Virlán García.
Cambió mi suerte cuando dejó que la venzara. No dijo nada, solo sonrió. Fueron tantos besos sin ninguna palabra.
Okay, so that's the first song. This song is more like when you're like, you know, in love or, you know, enamorada. But I really love this song, especially because, you know, I'm always listening to this song, and it's like, I don't know, just something about it makes me, like, vibe with it, you know, along with it. Okay, so this next song is called Adios Amor by Cristian Nodal.
Miro tus ojos y no eres feliz, y tu mirada no sabe mentir. Tiene caso continuar así. Si no me amas, es mejor partir.
Desde hace tiempo ya nada es igual.
Okay, that's the second song. Oh my god, I really cannot, you know, like, just listening to songs, like, I like, sing to it more than, you know, me focusing on doing my makeup. Okay, so this third song is called Mi Vida Eres Tú by Virlán García. Okay.
Okay. Te agradezco cada momento, mi vida. Detienes el tiempo, porque tan sencilla y tan natural. Tus ganas de besarme dejan sin salida. ¿Para qué busco a alguien más? Si en ti yo puedo encontrar
mi vida.
Amor incondicional.
So then this next song is called El Color de Tus Ojos by Banda MS.
Tus ojos se robó mi atención. Te vas metiendo dentro de mi corazón. Perfecta en cualquier sentido. No sé si te ha pasado, que si pudiera te viera de lunes a domingo sin parar. Esto que siento no se puede comparar.
So that's the third song. I really love this song. Just, you know, everything about it, just the lyrics, it, like, you know, makes me vibe with it. But yeah, this is like one of my favorite, like, ultimate favorite. Like, I can sing to you 24/7. You'd be like, Michelle, shut up, please. Hey guys, okay, so I actually already did my makeup, but I'm still gonna continue with my Mexican playlist. You know, it was just like my siblings, where they were like talking. So I just decided just to do my makeup and then just continue with my Mexican playlist. So yeah. Okay, so this next song is called Vas a Llorar Por Mí by Banda El Recodo. Ah. This is like the intro.
Así como te quise, ahora te maldigo. El amor se hace odio, lo comprobé contigo.
Like this one was like when you're like, you know, like, oh my god, like, just like the thought of like, you know, just listening to song is like, the thought about just listening to song like makes me like, oh my god, like my mood is like so like down, like I don't know what I would, you know, like I don't know, this is more of like somebody broke your heart. I wouldn't say exactly like somebody breaking your heart. It's more like, oh, you didn't take, I wouldn't say advantage, but, you know, you didn't appreciate me. Like, you didn't appreciate me good, you know, you didn't appreciate me a lot, like I expected, you know, like not as in like me myself, but like I mean in general, you know. So this is like, ooh, yikes. Okay, this next song is called La Mejor de Todas from Banda El Recodo. This song for me, it's more like when you're like in love with someone and like you guys have been together for like, you know, a while, and your feelings towards this person, it kind of explains in this video. Okay, so I'm sorry if you can hear like the background, you know, my dad's watching TV, but this is a song. Okay, so I am going to be doing, you know, trying to finish this, but while I do this, I'm gonna be eating my hot and spicy noodle. So yeah. Okay, so while I was editing this video, I did not realize that I did not have an ending, so this video is going to be my ending. So if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, then oh well. Please comment down below and don't forget to press that notification bell, and please don't forget to subscribe if you want to watch more videos. Yeah, bye.